This is St Agnes. It sits on the North Cornwall coast, about halfway between St Hives and Newquay. And this was the very quick watercolour I did from the from a photograph I took from St Agnes. So you can see the very easy way of suggesting the surf and the wave. Basically, just don't paint, just paint around it and just leave it white, and it just gives the impression of a surf breaking on the beach. Just scraped out a few rocks with a card as usual, and just the usual sort of 10-minute quick blast.